Read. John C. the Baptist. Baptist. Youngest seed was maybe the most sadistic in charge of recruiting for the cult. Mark Inclean's confession, Artemis Tomatov. Those are the four steps he puts everyone through to become a member of Aiden's Gate. If they survive, oh. John tells everyone to accept the power of yes. And John tells everyone, and the way to get his father was to do whatever the fuck he wants. Grade A psychopath.
Check, check.
What's up, dude?
Come here, deputy. We need to talk. I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it, I get it. I got friends that can take them too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next.
All right.
There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
Okay.
Be careful out there. It's crawling on the peggies. Those fuckers.
How am I supposed to get up there? That's a nice little place there. Oh, I got a med kit. Man, there must be a couple of good things in here. Like for healing. Yeah, here's the steps. Oh, who is? For daylight.
Now listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate.
All right.
I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Don't you?
Can't resist the Father's will for long.
This way.
Thanks, deputy.
Wait, what? What's he have? Oh, look at that one. Sheesh.
Hey, fella. Over here? These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Hey Mike, I've tried to get into the underground stash, but a pipe burst has flooded everything and I have no idea what's still salvaged. I don't know what the fuck. We need juice to run the pump to drain the water. I know the switch is in the boathouse, but it's locked and you didn't leave me a key, so I'll leave it again. God. What's it? at crafting. Don't know what he's talking about. Alright, this gun. Sick. Everyone, that's gonna be the end of this video. I know I haven't uploaded in a while, but yeah, that's the end of this video. Peace out.